Marble Plays Roblox Part 1. Let's see. What can we play?
Adopt Me? Nah. World High? Nah. Bloxburg? Nah. Ninja Legends? Okay, no. Jailbreak? Nah. Murder Mystery 2. Okay, let's play that.
Let's go. Okay, let's get on Murder Mystery. Okay, let's go.
Because it's tied to your job, and if you're struggling one way in America, you struggle always. And I mean always in terms of in every possible way, and you struggle forever. And so when typically people in those situations can't get the normal general practitioner preventative care as a result,
let's play!
Is the emergency room. So typically, and there was a Medicare for All hearing a couple months back where a New York City emergency medical care doctor.
We're getting in! Okay, let's see. Let's play. Yeah, let's play. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, this is nice. I like this game. Okay. Let's spectate.
Different system. This is so tragic.
And who so is sad. That? Nah, I don't want to spectate that guy.
Why do you
Well, sure, let's see who he is. Or she is. Okay, let me get out of spectating. Where's my mouse? Let's go on the first place. Okay, let's get on.
We need to start listening to women and taking them seriously. What she's referring to there is that generally when women talk about pain, it has been shown through studies that doctors do not take their declarations of their pain level as seriously. And often, women's concerns, their claims about
how do you get the end?
Seriously, and that can have very negative ramifications for their health. It is possible, and by the way, there's an amplifying effect based on race as well. Discrimination that is baked into our healthcare system. Even amongst doctors that
Let's wait for a server.
Do-do-do.